January 21st, 2017. It's 9:45 p.m. Hawaii time. I was just looking at the map, and I noticed Papua New Guinea had a very large earthquake here. They had an 8.0. Here's the epicenter. It was fairly deep. It was like 85 miles deep. So far, they had 11 people call in, and some of them said they reported strong to violent shaking. And the shake map shows very strong, severe shaking. And looking at the buoy map, you can see there's these buoys are going off all over the place. And you show some deviation. Even way up here in Alaska, there's one that's showing some erratic readings. And there's no earthquake up here. And looking at the Tsunami Warning Center, they're saying there's no current warning, watch, or advisory in effect. But they did list some statements here. Let me take a look at a couple of them. This is the very first statement. And they're calling it an 8.0, 104 miles deep. And they're saying that hazardous tsunami waves from this earthquake are possible within the next 3 hours along some of these coastlines here. Indonesia, Solomon Islands, Vanuatu. And here's the one for Hawaii here. And they're calling it 8.0, and they're saying, based on all the data, that a destructive tsunami is not expected and there's no threat. There's actually been quite a few earthquakes and a lot of activity in this region here in the last couple of weeks. South America's had a few quakes, too. Everyone have a good Sunday. Aloha.